going on YouTube? You know who it is, your boy Kiowa, and you're watching Kiowa TV. Now that is a lit ass intro, so I might just start saying that on all of my videos, but you already know who I'm here with. I'm here with Mike. We're about to go hit up the gym, but right now we're mobbing there, so we're about to go hit up the gym, lift some weights, put up some shots, and then we're gonna hop in the pool. And you already know y'all gonna see all of that, because this is a vlog 3 today. Yesterday I earned an extra subscriber. So whoever you are, subscriber, thank you a lot. And you said mom. Anyway, so y'all finna see us get big. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna see me actually play ball. Y'all know y'all see my Jelly Fam video. Link will be in the description if you haven't, or just go back and watch the shit, because I don't know how to do all that extra. But you know, we finna show y'all how it's done. And if you do live where I live, I'm not gonna say it on social media because y'all niggas will come find me. And y'all know where I'm about to go hoop at. I'm finna go hoop at the Y. So if you know what I'm talking about, not downtown, come find me. I hate me and Mike actually had an idea to, instead of go hooping, to go sit in the Sahan, actually. I think that's what it's called, right?
Yeah.
It's like a little, it's like, steam room. Yeah, like a steam room where you just sit in there and it like sweats out your pores and stuff like that. So we're about to go see, we're not about to go see that. We're about to go sit in there and for about an hour until the gym actually becomes open. So we're gonna be in there for a cool minute. And I heard that if we're in there for too long, we could die. Yeah, so if we're dead, thank you. Thank you everyone. And then this man put me through a hard ass fucking weightlifting thing. Shit was hard as fuck. God damn it, but he encouraged me, so thank you. Anyway, I'll get back to y'all whenever we in the gym. Y'all get to see what I'm capable of. And ain't none of y'all can guard me.